I must get to the shops by 4.
How did your training session at the dojo go then, Chase?
I haven't got around to it yet. But I'll get right on to it.
Police business!
Thank you.
Sorry, police business.
Barry Smith, 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru, unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. Huh. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open. I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece of there.
I'll need a lot more bricks before I can use that super build.
A little teeny weeny piece of there.
Why would they keep hat stands outside?
So close to being done.
Made. These tortoise martial arts are way easier than the regular ones.
Close. That torch only just burnt long enough for me to get here.
Slowly does it. Be calm. Go too fast. Slowly does it. Be calm. Don't go too fast. Slowly does it.
Dragon! No, 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 no! Not my sculpture!
Oh!
Yowzers! And I thought Dunby had bad breath.
None of these guys look like a Barry to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service. A gong! That's even better than a bell. I'm here to see Be-
Shh! Have a listen to this.
You sleep. Relax. You are now completely relaxed. The end.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
And plumbing?
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase. Oh, mate, come on. Not bad. Let's try upping the odds. Come on. Oh, bruv, you're ruthless. You made light work of that, Chase. You might not be so lucky this time. Empty your mind as you would a radiator before replacing it. All right. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, that has got to sting. I hope you're good at arm wrestling. Your movements must flow like water through the copper pipes of your intent. Oh, that's gonna come up nasty tomorrow. Ooh, he's gonna be looking funny tomorrow. Try throwing them into each other. Ouch! Oh well, you the risks will join the dojo. Ouch! Even I felt that. Remember, a journey of 10,000 miles starts with a single, phone call to a travel agent. Now you're getting the hang of it. Throw another! You'll find the guys dressed in brown a bit tougher. If a tree falls in a forest and lands on you, does it hurt? Yes, a lot. It really, really hurts a lot, actually. Ah! That's more like it. Ah! Oh! Ouch! Ah! Not bad. Just one more round to go, Chase. Don't worry, even I get hit occasionally. You have done well. Take this belt with you as a sign of your skill.
I can't accept this, Barry.
Why? Oh, hello.